My responsibility to a patient who comes here for surgery is to provide the conditions where he has his anxiety controlled and goes through the operative period with the minimum amount of pain and awareness of the surgical procedure, and provide the conditions so that the surgeon can perform the best operation that he can for the patient.